What's up, guys? Bantha Bill here with another 1 minute review or less. And today I have the EML AK-104A-103. And I must say, this thing does not feel like an airsoft gun. It really does feel like a real AK. That is because it is made using the same processes as well as the same steel as the real AK. So you have that fresh, just stamped smell. It's so good. It is going to include a mid-capacity magazine. It does have the standard semi-safe and full auto capability. Shorter barrel for CQB. It's going to be shooting about 370 to 390 FPS. And it's going to cost $319.99 at airsoftgi.com. So without further ado, let's fold out this stock and see how it shoots. You can only do AKs on full auto.